So in today's update, there are two features that I got done. I migrated the old reboot button from the old GUI to the new GUI and tested it. I'm not going to press it now because it takes 51 seconds to cycle. The other thing that's been implemented is I've worked out how to put these labels into a 3D space. And these labels, sample Z, X, Y, they are consistent. So this Y is the same as that, this X is the same as this sample X. And this was added due to a request from Joe, and is meant to match up with this reference frame for the sample for us to do the translation properly and understand what the coordinate system is. So that is today's update.